time to run it up. I wake up. I wake up, flex, thumb down that check. No drip this, wet. Tell him run it up. No sleep, no rest. Might crash, might wreck. But first die, stretch. Tell him run it up. I wake up, flex, thumb down that check. No drip.
You gonna drop off in a sec? Now you're about to drop. You're all good. Right hand down. More gas. No more, no more. There, the KM2s, probably not great for clay.
slick clay like that, so it's just going to winch up. Be all right there.
Thank you.
stoppers on?
Yeah.
Just one lay, you should be able to crawl that. Yeah, just try and walk it. I reckon you'll grip. Go back a bit. You just need a little bump. So go back half a metre. Go left hand down a fraction. Yep. From there, you just got to get your rear up.
Yeah, that's what I was hoping would happen before, just for that little carry, but
just get it at the right time.
Yeah. Slightly more this way.
In the ruts. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a tree here.
As you are, go back.
What do you want to do? Do you want to try it the way I went or not?
I have to.
I think you will now, yeah. So keep going as you are. You're all right. You're all good. That's it. Yeah, keep it wide and then turn into it. Keep your front locker off if you've got it on. You might not be able to get it where you want it. So if you rest your bull bar up against it, your rear should swing along if you have a lockers in. Keep coming up the track. Beautiful. You might not get away with what I got away with. Slow.
No front locker.
The front locker on.
Locker.
Front locker. Just watch. You're behind the tree now. A tree's behind you, so just be aware. Just slow though. All right, you're against your slider. It should help. Right hand down. Wheels are full of mud.
Toby.
Drip, yeah.